Alright, going to Smash World. Obzi versus Sushi. Let's back it. Pit versus Capitel. Starts with powerful back air. Nice string of neutralers there. It's coming with the up air. Also nice. Obzi missing the forward smash. Allowing Sushi to get into another grab pull, although he misses the up beat. That worked well. And no punish. Nice jab to knock pick off stage. Misses the stage spike. And protected time. And also missing the up air. Some more grab combos. Nice downer to knock him back. Deciding to change it up using forward air instead of up air probably as a decision. Seeing that it hit. Obzi trying to knock him away, but Sushi keeps getting back on stage. And he makes it back. Shield with that. And no. Good DI. Here's the healer. He's level. Not sure what he was trying to accomplish, but it didn't happen. Yep, he misses, so he goes for ledge and gets up and grabs him, and that would be a stock. It's another down throw to forward air. Spot dodging the down smash, pretty good play. Applying a lot of shield pressure with the jab in the back air. Managing to land another grab. That platform, very helpful. Falling right into his grab, and he might make it back. Yeah, he's making it back. Nice attempt, though. Good neutral air. The backer catches him. And, wow, that was really nice. Wubsy lands a spike, and now it's one stock apiece. All is 60% between them. More like 50. Alright, it's back to 60. And... no. There's nothing. Very good up B through the platform. And it catches Wubsy off guard. This is the stage spike opportunity yet again. Although short up back air does take it. It's game one, right? Yeah. Alright, game one goes to Sushi. Did you win? Survival. Are you in winners?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, that means I'm in losers. That means I'm in losers.
You lost?
Oh wait, no, I'm in losers.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my first tournament. I don't know jack. Both had an equal 17%, started the match on Dreamland Game 2. Pit, lover of platforms. Pretty good kind of advantage in this matchup. So given the lack of experience, I'm not quite sure who does take this. Sushi trying to look for anything. Oh, but the footstool, but he's gonna live, he's gonna come back. A string of jabs will knock him off stage, but come back to the side B again. Double side B. The second one does not connect. Nice back air. Wubsy trying to duck, but nothing coming from him. Patiently waiting for the side smash opportunity. Nothing comes up for Sushi. Down air. Knocks him back. Matchup does have a lot of throwing off stage. No flinch, am I right? Inner focus, I guess. Alright, both sitting at an equal 110% right now. Wubsy trying to get that side smash. He's been getting so often, but gets killed by that extremely powerful snack. Sakurai, please move. I don't know this. But Wubsy side B's right back, but not as strong. The down B only makes his odds to come back much stronger. So back air, trade off with the neutral air together. Staying about a distance apart. There's a string of air attacks. Wubsy trying to back off. He does make it back. Just exchanging. There's a back throw. Wow, Sushi rolls back on stage to make sure he doesn't get hit by that side smash that others have been hit by so often. There's more side Bs. Wow, the knee comes out and takes it. Wow, that was pretty gorgeous. Patiently waited for his opportunity.